now repositioning for a high-speed pass. Showcasing just a fraction of the aircraft's supercruise and full-speed capability. Ladies and gentlemen, from the left, the Raptor's high-speed pass.